By two. Frankie comes out of the timeout with Shai Dixon. Haley Sherrick, Ash Crowley, Jordan Gleason, Meg Duffy. There's your starting five right there, and they're going to finish. Needham head coach Amanda Sheehy will answer. Dorian, Shuker, Johnson, Clem, and McIntyre. Now Braintree's going to come out with a full court pressure defense here as Needham tries to take the ball inbounds. And there's a travel. Braintree forces the turnover. Clem and McIntyre both after the ball. Didn't make any difference. Whoever had possession took several steps. So 10.9 seconds. Braintree can tie this. A three would give them the lead. Gleason inbounds the ball. Foul is on Petronio. That is her third personal all here in the second half, senior co-captain. No time taken off the clock. Gleason looking inbound ball, finds Haley Sherrick. Sherrick, top of the key. Dixon with the ball, there's 5 seconds. Sherrick over to Duffy. Duffy goes baseline, off the glass, and one! Meg Duffy with a great baseline move. Great position off the glass and one, and Petronio with her fourth personal foul. Meg Duffy could win the ball game for Braintree right here. No time left on the clock. Duffy with the basket and one. And I believe the officials are going to put more time on the clock. Worst case scenario, we go into overtime. They're putting 2 seconds back on the clock. So Meg Duffy could win the game for Braintree right here if she makes this free throw. And she gets it! Meg Duffy with the roll. High bounce, off the rim, straight up, straight down. And Braintree with a 1-point lead with 2 seconds left to go. An amazing fourth quarter for the Lady Wamps. Down by six at the end of three, and they have climbed back to take a 1-point lead with 2 seconds left on three-pointer by Meg Duffy. And Meg Duffy with a great baseline move, got the basket and one, made the free throw, and gave Braintree a 1-point lead. All five Braintree players, Jordan Gleason, Shai Dixon, Ash Crowley, Meg Duffy, and Haley Sherrick, with ear-to-ear grins on their face. They realize the importance of this. Jenna Petronio set to inbound the ball. 2 seconds on the clock. Inbound to Clem, give and go to Petronio. Petronio launches one, not even close, and Braintree pulls the upset. A huge upset win for the Lady Wamps as they defeat the Needham Rockets 51-50. We'll be back in a moment with final stats, final comments. This is a
ball That is my favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. My favorite play is the alley-oop. I like the pick and roll. I like the give and go. And it's basketball. Bow wow, let's go. In my hands, ain't no telling what I'm gonna do with it. When okay. I got possession, I'ma act a fool with it. I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. I'm throwing down passes like J. Kidd, taking cats to the rack, and I'm dunking on them like C-Mac. When I'm in the plane, I play with that Alonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
don't
shoot.
Don't too many players get offers like me. Back and forth, I likely shake the checks off your Nikes. They almost had me in a suit at the draft, cause it looked like a free throw, and I be shooting from half. The first step, like Iverson, blow past you. Usually nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook, they don't know if I'ma put up a slow hook or dish off a no look. To draw the lane would be dumb though, cause I send it back at you, then give you the finger like a tumble. Shorty, over the summer you might have boosted an inch, but as long as Fabulous is playing, get used to the bench. And see, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gon' lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing. Yeah, put it up. Put it up, put it up, put it up now. Put it up, put it up, put it up now. Put it up, put it up, put it up now.
Were you in the joint the night MJ scored 63 points when the Lakers won titles back to back? Didn't give nobody no kind of slack. When Vince Carter came, stuck his arm in the rim, everybody went crazy in the whole damn gym. Dikembe Mutombo standing tall, playing D with desire, his basketball sing.
Tonight, and the girls in the lamb looking out of sight, and the shoe boot guys represent tonight.
Smash, smash.